Okay. Let's continue. Well, there's a lot of them. Is this blood?
There's a lot of it.
Well, he died finally.
Booker, look. There's a cipher written on the stationery.
Hudson's Tailors.
Maybe that's where the code book is.
What's that?
50% of everything people earn here goes right to Comstock as a tithe.
I gotta get me a job in the profit business.
Where's the crow man?
Need money? Cash!
Sabotage all their patents,
all of them, Mr. Fink.
Now, why does the Prophet want these two killed?
For the same reason Lady Comstock lies buried. Child.
And why does he want me to do it?
Because only you can make it seem an accident.
I don't think that's the real Lady Comstock. I think she's a combination of herself and my feelings towards her.
What do you mean?
I'm just so angry at her and at my father. I think she's her, but she's also partly me. I'm not even sure I understand it myself.
The Archangel tells me that Columbia will only survive so long as my line sits the throne. Yet Lady Comstock produces no child. I have done what a man can do, yet there is no child. I have asked Lutessa about the matter, but even she refuses to help.
Yeah, stand near the blood. Walk through the mud.